there. In this question, we want to point out some properties of gases that support the assumption that most of the...